κατέχεις, ωραίο.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
A fresh face. Is this your first time at a devoted follower symposium?
Yes.
Don't look so nervous, friend. Why don't you go meet some people, and then we will toast to our new arrivals. Oh, if you're at a loss for words, let other members know whether you think Adonis or Hermes is Persephone's soulmate. We debate that for hours here.
Λείψω μεδάλιο είναι αντίνομα από πυρού του στόχου. Εξίσταμε του Φρονίμ. Συναλλάσσεται στο τέρμα της οδού. Μηνύες τι ο γείτον μη.
Επάρατε ο Βολοστάτε. Δοκούσι αυτή είναι τραπεζίτας. Δοκούσι αυτή ότι δύναντε γίνεστε αξιοπρεπείς. Δι παραμένει μισθημένες και αγοράς. Όθε μη λίγον που δύναντε βρίσκει τούτους.
Λέγος, η εμή εξαντέλη. Επεκτήσα το πολλά χρήματα το πρώτο
τούτον.
Ο αυτή πατή ετεθνίκη. 20 αγώνα γυμνόμενων τίμερων. Δύο στρατιώτες αφήκονται με το των σφετέρων κοινών. Οι κύλες εξαγωνιστήσονται εν τη αυλή του αιμού γειτόνος.
Κατενεχήρασα δι των περιδεραίων της θυγατρός μου, ψε, ώστε μηνύ μη κρυματίας. Κύβευσε 10 δραχμάσμι. Σύ επιλέγεις τον κύριο. Επιπιστεύσου.
Έναν εξάδελφο και έχω, ως της ορισίδιος. Λέγει ούτως ότι συμμορία την άρτη περιοχή λιμένεται, η φαρπάζουσα ύπνος. Η βοηθεία σκευοφύλακος εξάστηκε.
Ή σκευοφύλακος, εννοείς κλέπτους ηλίπους υπολογιστικού κατασκευαστές, οποίον κίνδυνον ελέγχει η ενασχόλησης.
Όχι, ούτως φυσίτων σκευοφύλακαν η γνώση. Τους υπνευτάς ήθινες πληροφορούς, τι ζώα υπάρχει, ποια χειρώνες, πλήρη σύμπληση.
Τι νοσης η ήπηγε, που κουν συμμορείται πληροφορία λαμβάνωση, ποια αγρυπία ύπνος διαθέτει και πρώτη κλέβουση.
Αληθώς, και φορούσε τούτο σε ευθύσεις υπηκών. Ο σκευοφύλαξ μέρος τι λαμβάνει και οι ανιχνευτέ αμοιβήν μικράν επίσης.
Άσον τότε, στρατολόγησες γέννητο. Μάταιον εστί περιφέρεστε τον καιρό τούτο. Το εξαδέλφο σου ίση μη χαιρετίζει πάλι.
Μετέβηνε στον Βολοστάτη εχθές και μη είπε τα στιμά συντιμάστε. Αναβιβάσατο το δάρισμα επί δεύτερον και εν μέρος εις επίπροτον και οκτώ μέρη. Εγεγέννητο το αυτό τούτο ον μετέβηση.
Βούλησιν την χάλη μου δίλιο ψία νήμερο. Ανιόμενη έχει την αυτην αίρεση. Ή εις ποιη τούτο, άπαντες ποιήσουσι.
Τι αυτό το σάπαν. Λείψω μεδάνιον είναι αδύναμα από πυρού του τόπου. Εξίσταμε του Φρονίν. Συναλλάσσεται εις το τέρμα της οδού. Μηνύες τι ο γείτον μη.
Επάρατη ο Βολοστάτη. Δοκούσι αυτή είναι τραπεζίτας. Δοκούσι αυτή ότι δύναντε γίνεστε αξιοπρεπείς. Δι παραμένει μισθημένες και αγοράς. Όθεν οίκη ημών που δύναντε βρίσκει τούτους.
Λέγος, η εμή
εξαντέλη.
Αντιχτήσαν το πολλά τη χρήματα το πρώτερο μήνα. Ο αυτή πατή ετεθνίκη. 20 αγώνα γυμνόμενων τίμερων. Δύο στρατιώτες αφήκονται με το των σφετέρων κοινών.
Άπα τον θάλασσαν αντί.
Εξαγωνιστήσονται εν τη αυλή του αιμού γειτόνος.
Κατενεχήρασα την των περιδεραίων της θυγατρός μου, ψε, ώστε μη κρυματίας. Κύβευσε 10 δραχμάσμι. Σύ επιλέγεις τον κύκλο. Επιπιστεύσωση.
Τι νοσησή, η ήπια. Πώς συμπορείται πληροφορία λαμβάνωση. Ποια αγρικία ύπους διαθέτει και πρώτη πλέμωση.
Ανυπόφορο με στην οράν.
Και πολλούς οι τούτους ευθύσεις ειδικών. Ως και υποφύλαξη μέρος.
Tell me, stranger, who do you think Persephone's soulmate is? The god or the human?
Hermes! He clearly adores Persephone.
Thank the gods! Someone here with some sense. Hermes doesn't get his due. He would follow Persephone to the end of the underworld.
Μόνο όταν το επιχείρημα δομείται, που πονηρίστο μετέβει με τα φύσα αγοραζόμενη εντάφυτα. Η αγορά πληθύσαει, κακίνος ο πηγητεύσε.
Όντως το απροσδόκητο του πελάτη και τα θεμελιώστα δεδομένα και μετά...
Settle an argument, friend. We just got word that Persephone is expanding her palace. Should she build into the east or west of Elysium?
I think she should expand west.
Thank you! If she wants a view of all the Minoan architecture, she must add a wing in the west.
Η να σταθεί εν επιχείρημα δύο οι όρει.
Ακούσα ότι ήον τη τι προσκλήβει κάρια μεταξύ των
κρυφάλων. Δεν έδινε στον χώρο στα πλευρά τη
Did you hear that Persephone is refused?
I know they're old rumors, but what do you think of the whisper that Hecate seeks to steal Persephone's throne for herself? Anyone who can't see that Hecate is trying to rule Elysium herself is blind.
Persephone? Blind? How can you say such a thing? She has molded Elysium into paradise. She's a visionary.
Having a good time.
How exclusive is this group?
Not at all. We welcome new faces with open arms. Anyone who's willing to discuss Persephone all day long can join.
Enjoy the party. I'm ready for the toast.
You know, everyone is saying what a great conversationalist you are. So knowledgeable about Persephone, you'll be a perfect fit here.
These people really don't seem as corrupt as Hecate made them out to be.
Everyone gather to toast our new members.
Wait! The wine was... well... I poisoned it.
After we welcomed you so warmly, you're no friend. Guards!
Victory!
Stay out of sight. Yeah.
You look concerned.
I'm worried about Persephone.
I haven't been here long, but I've already heard people want her overthrown.
You have? What do these humans expect from her? I'd heard some of the more ungrateful delinquents are planning to rise up. Imagine!
These, ungrateful delinquents... could they be right?
Bah! You give them too much credit. Still, Persephone needs protection.
Don't look at me.
There's a friend of mine and your father's, Gyros of Zarax. He's a strong and honorable warrior. He's been abducted, but if we could free him...
You're suggesting we make a human Persephone's bodyguard?
With Gyros at the ready, the humans will think twice before attacking one of their own.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were in love with Persephone.
No one understands her the way I do. Avernus sees a cruel despot. To her husband, she's a trinket on his arm.
And what do you see?
Me? Oh, I don't know. I've never had anyone ask me before. She's everything.
How do you know this, Gyros?
He was an aide, of sorts, to your father. Every great painter needs a hand to crush their pigment. That was Gyros, a warrior.
Say no more. I'll find Gyros for you.
Ah, I knew I could trust you. While you're gone, I'll arrange a meeting with Persephone. Bring Gyros to the heart of Elysium. We'll be there.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Die!
Kyros of Zarax. Hermes sent me.
So, how do you get that stuff?
Pythagoras was my father. Things happened. Now it's mine.
Ah, that right? That makes us family. I knew the man well.
I heard. This way. Persephone's waiting.
Persephone herself? This is going to be easier than I thought.
Wait. What's going to be easier? All right, Kyros. Let's make this quick. You said this is going to be easier than you thought.
Since we're basically family, I'm trusting your honor. I work for Adonis.
But you were caged by humans.
Yes, and Hermes found out about it right around the time Persephone was coaxed into deciding she needs a bodyguard.
You staged the whole thing and you're using Hermes to infiltrate Persephone's lair? You're no simple warrior.
Before I met your father, I had four sons, each a warrior. When my third boy fell in battle, there was only guilt. I'd cried all my tears for the first two.
Go on.
And with the fourth, I felt longing. Sadness had become my only friend. And I had no one left to grieve. Warriors don't bring peace. They bring sorrow.
So by getting behind Persephone's defenses, you think you can prevent war? You could convince her to surrender or distract her while Adonis escapes.
Anything but battle. But before we go to Persephone, I have to send confirmation this plan worked. Will you take me?
Fine, but be quick. We need to go to Persephone and Hermes. They're waiting. You really think you can save lives?
I'm not sure how death works in Elysium, but suffering is eternal. Can't stop.
Come on.
Thank you. Off we go now. They're coming for you. That's all of them. Let's keep moving.
Once Adonis hears my plan worked, maybe he'll stand down.
Hurry, Kyros. We need to get back to Hermes, or Persephone might suspect something.
I hear Persephone likes to test her new recruits, and I've got a bit of a temper. If you see me turning red...
I'll think of something. Come on. Ella.
Where have you been? No one keeps Persephone waiting.
Kyros delayed us. Ask him.
I'd been locked up for ages. You know how our queen feels about filth. I didn't want her judging us, judging you for being unpresentable.
Explain it to Persephone. She's waiting.
I'll make sure she knows this was entirely my fault, not yours.
It didn't go as you planned. Relax. Persephone's safe.
I am grateful for the effort, my friend, but she's not. The delinquents are getting bolder. While you were gone, I was robbed.
What did they take?
I fashioned the key. A recipe, if you will, for an eternal flame. I intended to gift it to Persephone. With it, she could shine her light, even in the underworld.
An eternal flame could bring order to this chaos.
You understand her burden better than you let on. By enduring her sacrifice, Persephone keeps us safe in the underworld.
So write the recipe again.
What I wrote took lifetimes. We can't let it stay in the hands of humans who would use it against her. Keeper! Cassandra, we have to steal it back.
You're a good man for wanting to protect Persephone. I'll help.
Ah, I thank you. You are quickly becoming my friend and ally.
An eternal flame sounds more like a myth than some simple recipe.
Pa, I began writing the recipe with your father. It's as real as the danger we'd face without it.
Why do you go to these lengths to save Persephone? She wouldn't do the same for you.
Since these humans started acting against her, she's been suffering. When she suffers, we all suffer.
Hermes, has it occurred to you she might just be using you?
Of course not. She simply needs someone to rely on. She needs me.
I'll find the rebels and get your recipe.
That's all I ask. If you are spotted or cause a commotion, we risk retaliation. Go unseen.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
it. Hermes asked me to go unseen.
flames of Ignos are dying. I release you from their control.
Thank you.
This looks like the scribbles of a madman. But it's been ripped. Where's the rest of it? Sleep too long.
Wake and be free. You're free from Persephone's grip.
Thank you. unimaginable.